do what we need to do, and then we get to live. Because this is how we survive. We tell ourselves that we are the walking dead.
I watch the work of my kin, bold and boyful, toying somewhere between love and abuse, calling to join them, the wretched and joyful, shaking the wings of their terrible youth, freshly disowned in some frozen devotion. No more alone, or myself could I be. Lurch like a stranger to the arms that were open, no shortage of sordid, no protest from me. With her speed and breath and her tongue so mean, she's the danger of small death and the dog being seen. With her straw blonde hair, her on hard and lean, she's the danger of small death and the dog being seen. Fear.